The Texas State Board of Education finally approved a list of science textbooks as is. That's despite pleas from conservative groups who wanted their views included in the books. Publishers had indicated to the board that they would stand firm on their curriculum and not bow to pressure from Texas. Board members also took action to ensure that teachers familiar with the subject matter have a greater say in reviewing future textbooks.